time I hit split. There we go. That should be better. Even. That's okay. Pretty low on the heart count. But I kind of chose to skip so I could go a little bit quicker. Platforms and this quick turnaround. So. There's time to be saved. That's good for some hearts. There's a fourth. Flyer wasn't best, kind of led me to be a little bit slow going through that area. Nothing I could do. Can't do my jump because there's a snake. Got a bad pattern there, had to slow down. See if we can get the quick turnaround here. So, 1, 2, 3. Didn't get it. Hey, thanks for good luck. trouble reading anything. Not getting hit. So far so good. There we go. Alright, made up some time there, like I thought I would, so that's good. I'm happy with my one hit going to this point, so that's pretty good. I think I got hit by the snake, so that's okay. So I did the FPS strategy there because I've been getting hit with more fireballs than I used to. So fireballs are bad. So I'd rather take the one known damage. Pretty good on hearts, though. So I'll skip the frogs. I guess I didn't really skip them if I got them in the second part. Those. So I'm looking for 10 more hearts, really, so I don't have to worry about anything. Good, perfect. Even better. That was close. Let's go in. So I did a slightly different strategy than I used to. I think I saved myself some significant time, which is always good. But we'll find out. Yeah, pretty good. A couple seconds, yeah, I'll take it. Here we go. Hop, 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 leap. Hop, 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 leap. I always had trouble with that part, so I use the Darkwing method of just kind of calling out what's coming up next. My health is okay right now, I'm not in a bad shape. Just at the edge of not being hit. I usually hang out right here, just because I like to see a little bit more of the platforms coming up. But it's personal preference how comfortable you are, if you're gonna try to stay tight to the end. I I think everyone kind of takes the same path on the platforms. I mean, through like the snow part of the platforms. So I can take one more hit and then I'm good. Perfect. And I'm gonna jump over these openings because I've been hit by those whatever you call them, and I've been knocked off. So let's get hit by a rock. There we go. That last damage I could have done without, it kind of knocked me back too far. So we gotta reroute. One, two, three, four, jump. Jump. Jump over. One, two, three, four, jump. One, two, three, four, jump. So I do this stage in counts of four. One, two, three, four, jump. Okay, he just decided to not spawn right there, which I'm okay with. Pretty good on health right now. Kinda happy where I'm at in health. I'd like to not take damage, but it's really not up to me at this point. Perfect. That was about as good as I could do it. Saved a bunch of time, too. Not really worried about health going through this area. I've got a bunch, so. Second time, not terrible. Thank you. heart rate monitor on right now, because it's going. Oh, I got the fourth one. What a jerk. So far, so good. Wow, he didn't see me. Alright, that was decently clean, not great, but I got through the part, which is all that counts. I knew he was gonna drop right there. That's okay, not a big deal. So I'm going to shoot this guy because I don't want to lose anything like that. Alright, let's go. I gotta get him. 50, let's go. Alright, there's a... Get it. That's okay, I'll let him go. That was a bit of a mess right there, but nothing I can do. Pretty sure I have 50. Very sure I have 50. Yeah. Alright, let me get set up. Because this still could be a disaster. I'd have to really mess it up, but it could be. There we go. $23.11. Just under $23.12. I'll take it. Man, my heart was racing during 3-1, 3-2, and 3-3. Thanks for the GGs. Whew. That was what I was hoping for, or something like that. For some reason my son was best in all this stuff, I don't know. Mako Troyd with the good luck at the start. I think it held true. Yeah, I didn't have, you know, all the mistakes I made in like 3-1, 3-2, and 3-3. I didn't have any of them. I didn't have a great start either. If I look at my foot. Yeah, like the 6-6-24 through 1-4. That's not that great. I think there's like 10 seconds to save there. But I saved everywhere else I needed to, which was good. Definitely happy with that run, though. That was pretty good. Oh. I'm wondering what I should do now. Like, anything I do from here on is only going to be downhill. I'm wondering if I should run a randomizer.